which act as the virtual software as well as the hardware devices. Then the virtualization platform that are used, that is Zen, KVM and VMware. Okay. So what is your virtual machine? So each virtual machine is act as virtual server can maintain concurrently a data of your n number of the virtual machines. Okay. So as shown in the diagram, there are the n number of the virtual machines are there. They are concurrently connected with each other and they are using the platform, that is your the virtual platform are Zen, KVM and VMware. So it is the isolated runtime environment in which the operating system and applications are located. Right? So the multiple virtual machines can run on a single physical system. Okay? So in a single physical system, your multiple virtual machines are run. Okay? In n number of the virtual machines that are connected concurrently with your one server and that are connecting with your single physical system. So the next topic is hypervisor. Okay, so hypervisor is nothing but what you are one kind of the virtual machine. Okay, so it is a type of the virtual machine which manages, that is the program that allows multiple operating system to share the single hardware host, as we have already seen, on the same functionality as your virtual server is provided. So each based operating system appears to have the host processor, memory and other resources. However, the hypervisor is actually controlling the host processor and resources. Okay, so hypervisor is controlling your host processor and it is also controlling the resources that is shared in your virtual machines. So it is the runtime environment provided by your hypervisor. It also plays an important role in the virtualization scenario. By virtualization of hardware, it provides support for running multiple operating systems concurrently in virtual server, that is given in this diagram, that represent all the hardware resources which are connected with your application and your operating system. So which are the benefits of virtualization? Okay, so some of the benefits of virtualization are there, that is what, as the host machine is there, they are sharing the resources. Okay, so first is what, your sharing of the resources is there. Then second one is isolation. Okay, so virtual machines are isolated from each other as if they are physically separated. Okay, so as there are the n number of the virtual machines that are concurrently connected with encapsulation, so in encapsulation all the resources, that is what, hardware as well as the software resources that are sharing into your one virtual server, that provide the encapsulated facility as many of the hardware as well as the software devices or resources are storing into your virtual server. Okay, so when the one machine required any hardware resources or software resources, they can get from what, your virtual server or virtual machine. So encapsulation of n number of the machines data take our data from one virtual server and we can access that data from any location.
So this will be remembered, this is a common thing. So roughly I have a solar system. So if we have 20 meter in our 66 feet, then that area is 200 meters square. We can install for this 20 kilowatt of solar PV. Type of solar photovoltaic system, we have three type of solar PV system, that is standalone system, hybrid system and third one is grid tie system. For standalone system, whole system which use photovoltaic technology only and not connected with grid, and hybrid system, we have a hybrid thing like solar PV, wind, small hydro. If we combine use this source, then we can call it as a hybrid system. And that grid tie system, we have a grid on it, so that is grid tie system. This is a standalone system where the sun radiation as a intensity is coming into the solar PV and going into the charge controller, and by that charge controller, converter to be getting DC to AC and be getting the AC. This is the standard system, that the water pumping system, this one. Here we use 8 modules, means nearly about 144 watt. This one is the hybrid system. This is the example.